Thank you. I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. I'm going to raise this up just a little bit, nice and noisy. Anyway, I'm Matt Boydston. For those of you who don't know me, I think most of you do know me. Before we get the show started tonight, there's something that I would like to do, and I would like to remember a couple people that encouraged me to come and do this, and they're my Aunt Betty and my Uncle Jack. And they told me to follow my dream, and when they told me that, they were pretty rich, so I didn't listen to them. They ended their lives, and they were quite poor, and they still told me to follow my dream. And they loved to hear me play and sing. And the last time Lynn and I were at their house, they dusted off an old guitar, got it out, I tuned it up, and we were singing songs. And about 11:30 at night, my Uncle Jack picks up the telephone and dials a number. And he gets on the phone and he says, "No, Joanne, everything is fine, it's fine. Here, listen to this." And he holds the phone out. He had called my mother in New Hampshire, where it was 2:30 in the morning, and got her out of bed so she could listen to me play guitar and sing. I could feel her desire to slap him through the phone. But to honor their memory and what they believed in, we're just going to sing a couple of verses of Amazing Grace. And if you know the verses, please sing along. If not, just enjoy it. I sprung this on them just a few minutes ago. Good for no rehearsal, I think. Now I'm going to turn the band over to Laura May. She's going to be up here with her group. Fantastic musician, born right over here in Hawkinson. Ladies and gentlemen, Laura May.
I'm shorter than Matt is. Considerably. All right, well, I want to thank you guys all for coming out here. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get some music started. We'll be right back. my band to you guys. So we've got Silas Aho over here on banjo. And then over on the drums, we've got Austin Blaine. It's called Garden Hearts. Something new we've been working on. I hope that you like it.
I'll be your own demise. The phone case, your wildfire eyes, and burn this town. We'll burn it.
Thank you. So this next one's called Gray. It's a play on words, which is kind of cool. We wrote this and we recorded it, actually, at the studio downtown Vancouver. Shout out to Aaron Marsladian, who's here. He produced the album. Did an awesome job. So the recorded version, we do have CDs here tonight, too, for $6. They're going to be over here after the show. Come say hi to me. I want to meet you. And the version that we do live is a lot different. When we recorded it, we did, like, strings and all these, like, crazy, just very dynamic. And then we did it live. We're like, let's just really emphasize the rhythm of the song because it's really unusual and kind of different. So this one's called Gray, and I hope that you like it.
Books on love are black and white. You and I are gray. And when the words inscripted on the page are not enough, we'll say, oh. In my dreams, the smell of your ink skin crowds my thoughts from far away, and I imagine what it will be like to spend with you all our days. Chasing candlelight and thanking our guide, making one like you to be with one like me. This undeserving mess I'm covered in your grace. I'm covered in your grace. Softly spoke these words as I felt you breathe. I am yours, and you're mine, and all we are ever guaranteed is time. Spend it all with me. chasing candlelight and thanking our God, making one like you to be with one like me. This undeservingness I'm covered in your
All right, so this one I did not write. Someone else did. And if you know the words, please sing along to it. It's kind of a duet, so we're going to have fun with it. It's called The Girl.
I wish I could do better by you, cause that's what you deserve. Sacrifice so much of your life in order for this to work. I'm not chasing my own dreams, sailing around the world. Know that I'm yours to keep. My beautiful girl. When you cry, a piece of my heart dies, knowing that I may have been surprised. You'll leave and fulfill someone else's dream. I'm not totally the Lord. While I'm not chasing my own dream, sailing around the world, just know that I'm yours to keep, my beautiful girl. Just know that I'm yours to keep, my beautiful.
So this song has kind of a funny story to it. It's called Forever and After. And I wrote it when I was in high school because my school's windows didn't open. And they didn't think that would be an issue until we had a gas leak in our school. So they had to shut it down for 3 days with just the open doors and like hoping it would air out. So they just brought in big fans. But it was right before summer, and we just didn't have school for 3 days because there was a gas leak in my school. So I went home. It was awesome. Yeah, we were all in high school at the time. It was awesome. Top notch. But I figured I'd write a song during the time. So this one's called Forever and After. And it was written because of the gas leak. So there you go.
Today.
We actually realized that one of our endings of a song sounded a little bit like the beginning of another one, but completely different genres, and so we thought it would be kind of fun to mash up the two a little bit. But if you are a fan of The Killers, more than welcome to sing along, because I love this song. But we're going to go ahead and get started with the other one. This is called Mr. Brightside. Rearrange it a little bit, but yeah.
Coming out of my cage, and I've been doing just fine. Gotta be down because I want it all. Started out with a kiss, had it, and I'm like this. It was only a kiss, was only a kiss. Now I'm falling asleep as he's taking a cab, and he's having a smoke, and she's taking a drag. Now they're going to bed, and my stomach is sick, and it's all in my head, but he's touching it. Thank you.
I'm going to be that stereotypical musician. This one goes out to my mom. She's here. I was scared of dentists and the dark. I was scared of pretty girls. Starting conversations, now all my friends are turning green. 'Cause you're the magician's assistant in a dream. Ooh. Ooh.
job and head to New York City. The cowboy is running from his cell. Oh, and she's been hiding on the higher shelf. Michelle Pfeiffer, that you've ever seen. Oh, baby, running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your lifting man, and I love you when you're singing that song. And I've got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Oh, baby, running down to the
thank you guys all for coming out tonight, especially because it's so nice and you didn't have to, but you did it anyway, so thank you. Yeah! All right, so we're going to quickly clear the stage, we're going to rearrange a little bit, and then Matt Boydstone will be coming up. Can we get a round of applause for Matt? Awesome! All right, and then again, my name is Laura May, and we do have CDs available as well after the show if you'd like to come and find me. Or I'll be right over here. All right, thanks, guys.
Came in like a wrecking ball. On the ground, don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a lie running for my life. I will always want you.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
You are. start a war. I just wanted you to let me in. And instead of using force, I guess I should have let you in. I never meant to start a war. I just wanted you to let me in. I guess I should have let you in. You ever say I just walked away? I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball, never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your bones. All you ever did was wreck me. Came in like a
what happens when you get a song stuck in your head. You just have got to sing it. And Laura May is shorter than I am. All right, after that, I think we could all use a little vacation, so let's take it down to the islands.
Hour week on the 27th floor, a monkey suit and a tie. The bus ride's crazy and the boss is lazy. Sometimes I want to lay down and die. Alimony's late, bills are due, my car's broke down in the garage. Overtime underpaid and kissing ass so I can keep my job. Say hey, I want to go down the island way, spend a little time in the sand. Where the palm trees grow and the trade winds blow to the rhythm of a steel drum band. Simple kind of living in a tropical region, coconut oil and sun. I'll be a liberated man, working on my tan, I'm going to Namibia. I heard for $200 in a gold-plated watch, I could make it out to sea. Floating to an island on a cargo ship, sounds first class to me. Attending bar for room and board, living on the tips I earn. Making lots of money, serving pina coladas, and watching the tourists burn. Say, hey, I want to go down the island way, spend a little time in the sand. Where the palm trees grow and the trade winds blow to the rhythm of a steel drum band. Simple kind of living, tropical religion, coconut oil and sun. I'll be a liberated man, working on my tan, I'm going to Caribbean. And college cuties running all over the beaches. Businessmen in floral print suits and they're acting like human leeches. With the tourists leave, take it slow, laying around in the sand. Send a postcard home saying, don't miss a thing, I'm going Caribbean. Say, hey, I want to go down the island way, spend a little time in the sand. Where the palm trees grow and the trade winds go to the rhythm of the steel drum band.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Now that is on my CD, which is for sale right over here, called Going Places, along with some really stellar t-shirts. Just thought I'd throw that out there. And as the night goes on, there's some people that I would like to thank. A lot of those people are right here on the stage with me. But tonight was made possible by a guy named Willie Cushwell. He's in the audience tonight. He suggested I come out and play the old Liberty Theater. So here we are. So Willie, thank you very much. And my set list is on the floor, and I used to feel bad about looking at it, but went to see Charlie Daniels with Larry. Larry's in the audience. We'll get to him later. We went to see Charlie Daniels, and they carried out these sheets of paper that were like 4 foot by 4 foot and put a couple of them on the floor, and that was his set list so he could see it. So this song is a song that I wrote. Actually, it's about me. And songwriters, what they do, they write songs. And late at night, I would sit in my living room and write and perform and write and perform as the fire would die and the shadows would get lost in the woodwork. And eventually, this song came out of that woodwork. It's a lonely night, the sky is dark. My six-string symphony embarks on a journey through the heartland of my soul. No billboards, no marquee, just a coffee table stage and me. One more song, just one more song to sing. Audience of shadows loom, filling up my living room. So before the darkness makes last call and the fading light consumes them all, I'll play. I'll gone. Cup my guitar and move along to an old brass bed. Dream myself to sleep. When Monday comes to Friday hands, new chords and lyrics flow from the pen. Another song, Saturday show. Shadows loom, filling up my living room. So before the darkness makes last call in the fading light, soon some more I'll play. I'll play. And the world, my heart and soul, pray God it won't withhold His love. I just sing, la da da da, la da da da, la da da da. I just sing, la da da da, la da da da, la. Gotta say la da da da, la da da da, la da da da. Thank you. I was in a bar one day. I wasn't there to drink. I was there to meet a client, and I was waiting for my client, and it was a sports bar, and I noticed that everybody was watching giant screens or little screens, but nobody was paying attention to each other. And back in the corner of this bar was one lone pool table and an old jukebox, and there was a young couple playing pool back there, and they were doing their thing, and you could barely hear what was on the jukebox, but the song apparently changed because they put their pool cues down, and they started to dance with each other. And I said, you know what? Somebody needs to write that song. So here's a little song about the couple that was dancing in a bar called Sneakers and Jeans. Ain't got much money, baby, no fancy clothes. We got rhythm way down deep in our soul. Don't drive a shiny car, ride in limousine. When we hear a fiddle cry, on the way the king and queen. And while the rest of the crowd is getting loud with a ball game on the screen, we'll be out on the dance floor. Pocket full of quarters for that record machine. Out there on the dance floor in our sneakers and our jeans. Can't buy you diamonds and you don't like furs. That ain't what it takes to make my kitten purr. Play a little two-step and we want three more. Then we'll be rocking till they roll us out the door. While the rest of the crowd is getting loud with the ball game on the screen, we'll be out on the dance floor. Pocket full of quarters for that record machine. Out there on the dance floor in our sneakers and our jeans. The world ain't seen all the sights. Oh no, too busy twirling you around on Friday nights. No need to bury our toes down in the sand. Sliding across the hardwood, we're always hand in hand. And while the rest of the crowd is getting loud with the ball game on the screen, we'll be out on the dance floor. Pocket full of quarters for that record machine. Out there on the dance floor in our sneakers and our jeans. Keep beating quarters in that record machine. Out there on the dance floor in our sneakers and our jeans. Now, if anyone was at the last concert, you got to hear the story about the drummer who ended up in jail the night before the show, which is an interesting story. I have a new band this time, and I was really excited because Trisha Fairman on the fiddle back here is the young lady that I wanted to play fiddle for me originally. She couldn't. This time she could, and she got a promotion at work, and so for the rest of my shows, she can't. So this is my one show that I get to share the stage with Trisha Fairman. If anybody knows the words to this song, feel free to sing along. They say I need some Rogaine to put in my hair. Work it out at the gym to fit my underwear. You lost your cool. I'ma do the things that I wanna do. Ain't got a thing to prove to you. Eat my candy with the pork and beans. Excuse my manners if I make a scene. Thank you. likes to dance to a happy song. Catchy chorus and beat so they can sing along. Timbaland knows the way to reach the top of the chart. Pretty cool. It's a cool song. It's about doing it the way you want to do it. This next song is about doing it the way you want to do it. Written for a very special man, who's my wife's dad. I was fortunate enough to get to spend some time with him, but he lived life on his own terms, and he did it the way he wanted to do it. And so when he passed away a few years ago, I thought it only fitting that somebody write a song to commemorate the way he lived his life. This is somewhere over Jameson. Jameson's a nice little lake where we used to go fishing. So here it is. He put fishing poles in their little hands. Teach them how to bait and throw a line. They just laugh and carry on. But every daddy knows it's never about the fishing. He was just trying to catch a little time with them. Then he'd pack them all into a big Bel Air. Up and over Blewett Pass to a soda shop. Buy them Cokes and floats and candy. Talk about painting all the lines up and down the highway. That's how he kept the bills paid. Daddy was small town, Iowa born. Served 3 years on a Navy ride. Was a strong man, tough as nails. Soft enough to show his tender side. Left a lot of memories. I see him now. Floating around like red balloons somewhere over Jameson. He was a real go-getter, up with the sun, shovel in hand, his work boots on. When he didn't walk the line, he wouldn't take it through the ditches. He'd just hop from side to side, make you laugh so hard you couldn't help but forgive him. Her daddy was small town, Iowa born. Served 3 years on a Navy ride. Was a strong man, tough
of his nails, soft enough to show his tender side. That's a lot of memories. I see him now, floating round like red balloons, somewhere over Jameson. When his footsteps were few and the fishing poles got rusty, pull out the dice and the cards and the cribbage board, he'd watch baseball all day long. When his body gave out on him, his mind stayed razor edge. Now he's fishing up in heaven with a halo around his head. Her daddy was small town, Iowa born, served 3 years on a Navy ride. Was a strong man, tough as nails, soft enough to show his tender side. Left a lot of memories. I see him now, floating around like red balloons, somewhere over Jameson. Somewhere over Jameson.
Thank you. Thank you. So this song is I'll let you into a songwriter's mind. It's a strange place, especially when you write lyrics. So I'm reading one day the story of Noah, and it dawns on me. Noah would be the first guy that ever saw a rainbow. And I thought about that, and I thought, well, that's really cool, okay? And then my songwriter brain kicked in, and I thought, okay, here he is. He's chugging out across the ocean for like half a year, stuck on the rocks. I mean, he's not going anywhere. So what do you need to have a rainbow? It's got to be raining. If I was Noah, I would have been sitting against the side of the boat, sucking my thumb, just freaking out, because my ship is stuck on the rocks, and I'm not going anywhere. So I don't think it was one of these moments where he's like, hey, Noah, look at this great rainbow. I think it was one of these moments where he's like, dude, get out of the corner. So when you realize that it's all going to be all right, what do? You go get your sixth string and you write a song. Here we go. I sang some sad songs, I sang some blues, went looking for a pot of gold and then I found you. Nothing compares to the rainbow colors of your love. No need for searching all through the seasons. I like the mystery and don't need a reason. Nothing compares to the rainbow colors of your love. I sometimes find it funny as I watch the weather change. The colors of your love forever stay the same. If I wake up feeling lonely or feeling blue, I know your love will always be true. Autumn paints the leaves red, brings crisp starry nights, and winter's all gray clouds and blankets of white. Springtime brings flowers, summer's warm and bright. Oh yes it is, and sometimes I'll find it funny as I watch the weather change. The colors of your love won't ever stay the same. If I wake up feeling lonely or feeling blue, I know your love will always be true. Keys, Ralph. Thank you. took some dark clouds and it took some rain. The bright spot of sunshine to bring this refrain. Nothing compares to the rainbow colors. Nothing compares to the rainbow colors. Nothing compares to the rainbow colors of your love. Thank you, thank you. All right, I'm going to let the band sneak off stage for a union break. It's a necessary thing here. And pare it down and do a little something by myself here, a couple songs. My dad was an entertainer at Knott's Berry Farm. He sang original Western music, and that's the music that I grew up on. There was a lot of music in the house, but the Western music really stuck with me to a great degree. So when I got ready to start doing some shows, I called my dad and asked him if he had any advice. And I said, well, you know, he didn't really have any advice. He said, what are you wondering about? And I said, well, Dad, you know, my hair's beginning to get a little thin. And there was a long pause on the phone. And he said, buy yourself a really nice hat. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a really nice hat. This is a song my dad sang at the Berry Farm. Now sky ball paint, he was the devil's saint, and his eyes was fiery red. Men tried that horse to ride, and all of them are dead. I don't like to brag, but I rode that nag till his blood began to boil. Then hit the ground and I ate 10 pounds of good old western soil. Singing tie-hey, whoopee-tie-ho, ride 'em high and down you go. Sons of the western soil, sons of the western soil. Well, I swore by heck I'd break his neck for the jolt he gave my pride. So I throwed my noose on the old cayuse and I once more took a ride. He turned around and soon I found his tail where his head should be. And since, says I, perhaps he's shy or he just don't care for me. Singing tie-hey, whoopee-tie-ho, ride him high and down you go. Sons of the western soil, sons of the western soil. Well, in town one day I chanced to stray upon old Sheriff Jim. We were hooting a holler in a counterfeit dollar, I sold that horse to him. When old Jim plants the seat of his pants in Skyball's leather chair, well, I bet 2 bits when Skyball quits, the sheriff won't be there. Singing tie-hey, whoopee-tie-ho, ride him high and down you go. Sons of the western soil, sons of the western soil. Singing tie-hey, whoopee-tie-ho, ride him high and down you go. Sons of the western soil, sons of the western soil. Thank you. It's hot up here. I got to get rid of that thing. Do I need to fix my hair? Okay. That was a good one. Another question that I get asked from time to time is, are you writing any new material since you put your disc out? And absolutely. Songwriters write. It's what we do. And this is a fairly new song, and I will do what I can do to get through this song. It's weird not being up here with the band now. The rains came, the snow is gone, the grass is green, here comes the sun. The corn's up, it's knee-high. There's hay drying underneath the big blue sky. The band's setting up on the grandstand down by Joe's Pond. Hopping the car and headed down to see what's going on. There's girls out walking in the flip-flops wearing old short shorts and the tank tops. And the boys sitting on the tailgates yelling, come on, hop on. Moon rising in the sky, it's calling out the fireflies. And the kids dancing barefoot on the lawn. 50 Shades of Summer coming on. Mm-hmm. last dance. I told you this was new. I watched Amy Grant do this, so I don't feel so bad. Hickory smoke, it's a barbecue. You're doing a lot of looking at the firemen who are cooking. Well, that's all right. Last dance, we're swaying slow, standing close like we're all alone. Tomorrow's gonna be here before we make it home. I could spend the rest of the summer with you here in my arms. Pull up and park underneath that maple tree. Spend a while acting like we're still 17. Got those 50 shades of summer. Got those 50 shades of summer. And the girls out walking in the flip-flops wearing old short shorts and tank tops. And there's boys sitting on the tailgates yelling, come on and hop on. The moon rising in the sky is calling out fireflies. And there's kids dancing barefoot on the lawn. Got those 50 shades of summer.
There's one with pretty fresh ink on it. If you were at the last show, thank you very much. Thank you very, very much. I want to tell you, it is an honor knowing that you guys spent hard-earned money to come out and see us play up here tonight. That's a privilege, you know, and we don't take that lightly. So if you don't like what you hear tonight, take it out on Willie. Oh, okay. Back in the late 20s, there was a great song that came out. And if anybody was at the last concert and somebody they just randomly lean over and blow their nose on your sleeve, you'll know why. This is a sing-along song. It was written about a very popular subject. I'm going to teach you the chorus because we all have to sing this song. The chorus goes like this. Honey, take a on me. Honey, take a on me. Huh. Y'all got that? Here we go. We're going to sing that around and see if everybody can do that. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Honey, take a on me. Honey, take a on me. That's good. You got it going good now. Here we go. I can actually hear you guys out there. It's a good sniffing going on. So we're going to go verse and chorus and verse and chorus and verse and chorus. Then I'm going to do a couple verses and then come back in with a couple choruses so you can all get in on the action. Now Cocaine Bill and Morphine Sue, they were strolling down the avenue two by two. Honey, take a on me. Honey, take a on me. Oh, I didn't hear you singing. Come on. I said Sue to Bill, it wouldn't do no harm if we both just took a little shot in the arm. Honey, take a on me. Honey, take a on me. Well, said Bill to Sue, I won't refuse, cause there ain't no kick in the derned old booze. Honey, take a on me, honey, take a on me. So they turned up first and they walked down Main, looking for a place they could buy cocaine. Honey, take a on me, honey, take a on me. Now in the graveyard on the hill, there lies the body of Cocaine Bill. And in the graveyard by his side, lies the body of his morphine bride. And where they've gone, no one can tell. Oh, they might have gone to heaven. Oh, they might have gone to honey, take a on me. Honey, take a on me. Yeah, come on, sing it now. Here we go. Honey, take a on me. Honey, take a on me. Thank you. Okay, I'm feeling kind of naked, so I need some musicians back. If I could call the band back up on here on stage. So, ladies and gentlemen, I will make introductions now. Otherwise, I will get off the stage, and they'll be feeling hurt because I didn't introduce them. So, the phenomenal lead guitarist to my right, Nick O'Donnell. Hiding over here on the side of the stage on keys, Ralph Huntley. Trisha Fairman back here on fiddle. Everett Carlson is picking up the drums back here. And Federico Pohl is hiding over here in the corner with his bass guitar.
And last but far from least, we have Laura May and Kendall Lujan on backup vocals. Psychotic, my actions are mechanical, they're not robotic, and everybody looks at me a little strange. I'm a tad hyper, but I'm not manic, this isn't hysteria, it's only panic, and everybody looks at me a little strange. Well, it's my back porch, it's my back porch, it's my back porch, you can get off. Get around, but I'm not easy. My mind's shut, but it's still a little breezy. And if you don't get that, then get out of my way. I like rap, but only plastic.
Look at you, good.
It's so good. Wow.
Yeah, everybody looks at me a little strange. Well, it's my back porch. It's my back porch. It's my back porch. And you can get off. Checks are awesome because now they make them gluten free.
What is that? What is that? What is that, guys?
Is that a freaking possum?
Oh,
everybody
gosh.
Looks at me a little strange. Well, it's my back porch. It's my back porch. It's my back porch. You can get off. It's my back porch. It's my back porch. It's my get off. Except for you.
Me?
I like you.
Me?
You can stay. We'll make s'mores. Thank you. I don't know where that possum landed, but you hang on to it. I'll sign it later. This is a song by a great songwriter about a day when car seats were about 4 feet wide. And when you rode, you didn't have to ride with a console in between you. You rode with your girlfriend or your boyfriend or whoever right there beside you because they could just slide over. It was an awesome time in life. Head on your shoulder. Somebody's head on your shoulder driving down the street. Window open. Guest of behind the wheel. Arm around your sweet one, your Oldsmobile. You're barreling down the boulevard, looking for the heart of Saturday night. Late on Friday, pockets are jingling. See the lights and you get all tingling. So you're cruising with the six, looking for the heart of Saturday night. Comb your hair, shave your face, trying to wipe out every trace. All the other days in the week, you know this will be the Saturday you're reaching your peak. Stopping on a red, going on a green, that'll be like nothing you've ever seen. Barreling down the boulevard.
looking for the heart of Saturday night. Tell me, is it the crack of the pool balls, neon buzzer, telephone's ringing, it's your second cousin? Is it the barmaid who's smiling from the corner of her eye, melancholy tear in your eye? Things are kind of special down in the core. You're dreaming of those Saturdays that came before. Have you stumbling, stumbling onto the heart of Saturday night? Don't make that thing cry, Nick. Gas turned up, you're behind the wheel, with your arm around your sweet one, your Oldsmobile. You're barreling down the boulevard, looking for the heart of Saturday night. Tell me, is it the crack of the pool balls, neon buzzing, telephone's ringing, it's your second cousin? Barmaid is smiling from the corner of her eye. Magic of the melancholy tear in your eye. Makes you kind of quiver down in the core. As you're dreaming of those Saturdays came before. And now you're stumbling, stumbling onto the heart of Saturday night. You're stumbling, stumbling on to the heart of Saturday night. Thank you, thank you. A classic by Tom Waits. This next song I wrote about a girl who I was driving a truck and she cut me off in a scooter. I almost face planted the steering wheel, and it was a rough time for me, and I had two choices. I either had to raise the two middle flags and scream and yell and lose my patience, or watch her drive away. And it was kind of mesmerizing watching her hair flow out from behind her helmet and her old backpack on, and just realizing that she was clueless. And so I wrote the song for the little scooter girl. She's 17 and rides to school on a sea green scooter. Her friends all like the blue, but she said this one's cuter. In a knapsack on her back, she carries A's and B's. Spills out and plays upon the breeze. She's an old soul girl living in a modern world. She has hits from the 1940s on her MP3. She named her Spiffy Chariot after her great aunt Harriet. She'll wear a calico ribbon in her hair as you go. He has a beau, his name is Joe, he's the pep band drummer. There's never any pressure and they met last summer. He opens all the doors for her and knows that she's the keeper. Every time he looks at her, she falls a little deeper. She's an old soul girl living in a modern world. She has hits from the 1940s on her MP3. She named her Speed Chariot after her great aunt. Wear a calico ribbon in her hair today.
color, they're all black and white. She's an old soul girl living in a mother's world. She has hits from the 1940s on the MP3. She named her Sweet Chariot after her great Aunt Harriet. She'll wear a calico ribbon in her hair. Thank you. So this next song is it's my favorite song on the disc, actually, simply because of the meaning behind it. When I was out of high school, joined the service, and I met a young fellow there. His name was Jeff Heineman, and he and I became fast friends because we were going to be rock stars and we were going to rock the world when we got out of the service. We would drive down to Nashville from Fort Campbell, Kentucky, and record our originals in these little karaoke booths. And it was kind of fun because the guys would laugh at us, but they'd set up mics and let us have a good time. And on the way home one day, we were talking about philosophy and religion and all kinds of things like teenagers do, because we knew the answers to everything. And Jeff, you know, we're screaming down the interstate in his little yellow Volkswagen, Golf windows down, and Jeff gets real quiet and he looks at me and he says, "Hey," he says, "you know, I think life is like this giant, giant river, and we're all the stuff that floats on it. We all have our different path on this same river, and eventually we're all going to empty out onto one big sea, and we'll all know the truth about everything." And I thought that was pretty profound, and I said, "Jeff, you know, that is very deep. We should stop at IHOP and get some pancakes." So we did. It was a couple months later that Jeff lost his struggles with life, and so I wanted to cast his memory in the light, in a beautiful light. So this is the song that came out of that. Leaves upon the water, it's you and me. Leaves upon the water, searching for the sea. Sunshine on the river, star-filled night. Passing through the countryside and city lights. They grew troubled, and we drifted separate ways. Meet you on the open sea someday. Leaves upon the water, you and I, my friend. Rounding every corner towards the river's end. Summer's wind she blows, carries my song.
Carries my song.
Hope it finds its way to you and you sing along. And we drifted separate ways. Meet you on the open sea someday. Had it right, my friend. Time is a thief and life's not fair. But I close my eyes and in memories, I still see you there.
waters they grew troubled, and we drifted separate ways. Meet you on the open sea someday.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Now, when Jeff and I would cruise in his little yellow Volkswagen Golf, we would pass all the people in there, Camaros and Trans Ams, and they would be listening to Rat and Quiet Riot and things like that. But we were musicians, so we listened to something a little bit different. And this is a song you might have heard screaming out of that car. First thing I remember, I was lying in my bed. Couldn't have been no more than one or two. Remember there was a radio coming from the room next door. My mother laughed the way some ladies do. It was late in the evening, and all the music seeping through. Next thing I remember, I was walking down the street, feeling all right with my boys and with my troops, yeah. Down along the avenue, some guys shoot pool, and I heard the sound of acapella groups, yeah. It was late in the evening, and all the girls out on the stoops, yeah. Stepped outside, smoked myself a J. When I came back to the room, everybody just seemed to move, and I turned my amp up loud and I began to play. It was late in the evening, and I blew that room away. Said I wanna get that girl no matter what I do. Yes, I've been in love before. Once or twice been on the floor, but I never loved no way no way that I love you. It was late in the evening, all the music seeping gentlemen, Everett Carlson. That Down at the southern end of the Mississippi River, there's a little town they call the Big Easy. And on those hot summer nights when the air lays heavy on your skin, fireflies flicker in the trees, music rises up from the streets, magic fills the air. Sweet tea, the blues are two floors down from me. She packed her bag and left my key. It's a 3:30. I got my hair slicked back, my brim pulled down. I got some sorrow I need to drown. Take a stroll through this lonely town. Stepping out. Down Bourbon Street, in a club they call it Bloom, a shiny trumpet sings in a smoky dimlit room. Senorita's spinning around like a smell of rose perfume. She looks at me and whispers sweet, hula-hula. Above our park bench, lost in her deep eyes, I've been bewitched. A kiss lingers on her ruby red lips. Spend the evening catching up on my friend. Down Bourbon Street, in a club you call a bloom, a shiny trumpet sings in a smoky dimlit room. Senorita's spinning round like a smell of rose perfume. Looks at me and whispers sweet hula-hula. Voodoo. Trumpet sings in a smoky dimlit room. Senorita's spinning round like a smell of rose perfume. She looks at me and whispers sweet.
Song called Voodoo. Hey, we're running out of songs here, and I've got a few people to mention here. First, Larry Kennebec is in the audience tonight with his fantastic wife Pam. They're out here, and several years ago, Craigslist had some ads up because the economy crashed, and I saw a guitar in there that I always wanted. I waited 6 months before I bought that guitar. One day, Larry looked at me and he said, "You know, you just have got to go do that." He told me a little story about a boat that he really, really wanted. And came home one day, and Pam had gotten a cashier's check for the boat. So he said, "If you really want it, and it's really laying on you that heavy, just go get the thing, man. You won't regret it." And I love my guitar, and I love Larry, and I just got to thank him a lot, because it's one of the other things that got me up here. I got my performance guitar. Larry, thank you very much. All right, we're going to play a little song called Cat Named Dwayne. Thank you.
She's a good girl. She's got a lot of ambition. Listens to the rock on the radio station. She's got a cat named Wayne. She's got silky black hair. She's looking at the boys like she just don't care. She's feeling grown up, but she's treated like a kid. Wants to drive a car, but she can't just yet. She's got her own style, and she makes it look cool. She's always got the corners and bending the rules. She's a teenage queen, living a teenage dream. She's a good girl. She's got golden dreams. On a silver screen. And a boyfriend too. Break up, make up every week like the kids these days do. She's feeling grown up, but she's treated like a kid. Wants to drive a car, but she can't just yet. She's got her own style and she makes it look cool. She's always counting the coins and banging the rules. She's a teenage queen, living a teenage dream. Says she's gonna go far. She makes it look easy, but it sure is hard. When she's feeling grown up, but she's treated like a kid. Wants to drive the car, but she can't just yet. She's got her own style, and she makes it look cool. She's always got the corners and bending the rules. She's a teenage queen, living a teenage dream. She's a teenage queen, living a teenage dream. She's a teenage queen, living a teenage dream.
Thank you, thank you. All right. There's stories to go with all my songs. What, who am I kidding? So this next song, I was down in Los Angeles with my son, and he was thinking about going to college down there. And he thought, well, you know, better find a job. So we went to the mall. And he's running around looking for work, and I'm hanging out in the food court. And they're in the little plaza. They're filming the end sequence for a makeover program. And as part of that makeover program, all the young ladies got the same upper enhancement, which they were flaunting quite... Well, it was there. And an audience began to gather, and people were just kind of coming out of stores, and it must have been staged because the audience all seemed to have the same enhancement. They all looked perfectly identical with pretty good scoop neck shirts, so you could see what was there. And it didn't make any sense because there was every size and shape of young lady there that you can imagine. There was a girl there that she looked like one of those candy-filled silly straws with a couple gumdrops glued on her. We left the mall. I didn't think too much else about it. And we're walking down Sunset Strip that night, headed for Art Carney's Cafe to get us a chili dog. And there's lots of restaurants along the Sunset Strip and little tables right beside the street there. And all these girls are out at night. And I was kind of getting intimidated because, you know, they're sitting at tables, they're walking down the street, and when three girls are walking down the street, you know they're shoulder to shoulder, so there they come, six abreast, down the street, and I was like, oh, this is just, I was not feeling right about this, and then it happened. In cutting down the sidewalk, in a little black and pink running outfit, was this girl in her Hollywood shades, and she was just right out there, showing the world who she was and what she was, and as she ran past, I'm sure everybody heard the little ding that went off over my head when I said, I like an A. Let's do that again.
gallery looking out at a sea of silicone cleavage. Is this a movie set? Nothing seems real. Lights, makeup, but girls, here's the deal. I'm like an A cup, baby, or a B cup, maybe. Need to see your friends poking through the crowd. Worried about your back, it must be hard to walk around. I like an A cup, baby. I like an A. Why you wanna go and put it up there? Make your top half bigger than your derriere. Don't have the money left to purchase pretty necklaces. Went and spent it all on both those big old breastesses. Man, it's one big chestesses. Are you with me for the rest of this? I'm like an A cup, baby, or a B cup, maybe. Don't need to see your friends poking through the crowd. Worried about your back, it must be hard to walk around. I like an A cup, baby. I like an A. If you find yourself wishing for some C's or D's or double D's, listen to me, please. Stay an A cup, baby, or a B cup, maybe. Need to see your friends poking through the crowd. Worried about your back, it must be hard to walk around. I like an A cup, baby. I like an A. I like an A cup, baby. I like an A. Take us home, Nick.
Thank you very much. Mark and Tracy Buznian are in the audience tonight. Actually, there's a lot of people in the audience tonight that are very special. But Mark went down to Nashville with me when I cut this disc. And that time, I was taking voice lessons from Mark. And he went down there with me, and I could not sing for anything. And he was right there with me, helped me through the whole process. And ended up going to the doctors, and I had like a sinus infection and a double ear infection, and I was in rough shape for singing because those things kind of mess you up. But Mark stuck right there with me, so I want to say thank you to Mark and thank him for coming out tonight. And this is that part of the night where we would leave the stage, you know, and you'd scream and yell. We come back and do an encore, but why do that? We'll just stay up here and play. So we're going to just play our outset for you here. I hope you've enjoyed the evening. Awesome. 737 coming out of the sky. Won't you take me down to Memphis on a midnight ride? I want to move, playing in a traveling band. Fly across the land, trying to get a hand, playing in a traveling band. Yo, listen to the last show. Someone got excited, had to call the state militia. Wanna move, playing in a traveling band. Flying across the land, trying to get a hand, playing in a traveling band. Get me to the hotel, baggage gone, oh well. Come on, come on, won't you get me to my room? I wanna move, playing in a traveling band. Trying to get a hand, playing in a traveling band. Come on, man. Here we come. home again on a Saturday night with your fussing and your fighting. Won't you get me to the rhyme? I wanna move. Playing in a traveling band. Flying across the land, trying to get a hand. Playing in a traveling band. Won't you give me, take my hand? Well, I'm playing in a traveling band. Flying across the land, trying to get a hand. Playing in a traveling band. I wanna be sedated. Nothing to do, nowhere to go. I wanna be sedated. Get me to the airport, put me on a plane. Hurry, hurry, hurry before I go insane. Can't control my fingers, I can't control my brain. No, oh, oh, no. 2024 hours to go. I wanna be sedated. Nothing to do. Put me on an airplane, give me a show. Hurry, 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 before I go, let go. Can't control my fingers, I can't control my toes. Oh, 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 oh. Troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. I watched the world flow through the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do. Yeah. I watched the world flow through the dark side of the moon. After all, I knew it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, as long as you'll be my friend in the end. If I go crazy now, will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I keep you by my side with my superhuman might, kryptonite. We'll be right back.
call me strong, you call me weak, but still your secrets I will keep. You took for granted all the times I never let you down. You stumbled in and bumped your head. Not for me, then you'd be dead. I picked you up, put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I keep you by my side with my superhuman mind, kryptonite. Then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might, kryptonite. Yeah! If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was our Guitar Hero set. This next song is not on Guitar Hero, but it ought to be. So text them, tweet them, write them, do something, get the information out there, because I need a cut on that thing. Ladies and gentlemen, this show doesn't go on without your help. If you liked what you saw tonight, send it out, tell your friends. We got a show down in Grants Pass on May 16th. We need to fill that place up. So if you know anybody down there think they'd like the show, send them on down. And here we go.
Bad Vietnamese that he won't sing the blues. Gave away his faded jeans, bought leather, got tattoos. Put away his crybaby, plugged in his distortion pedal. Now it's all metal. It's all metal. Played the bass, started a killer band. Rock every night, same bar for 100 loyal fans. Made the fortune, no way. He kept a level head, so he could shred. It's all metal, bleeding from his strength. In a backstage bar, he said, I really like your act. Oh, I could turn you into Steely Dan if you could tame your righteous axe. The band screamed, hell no, get out of here, you piece of trash. We got a thrash boys. It's all metal, bleeding from his strength. It's all metal.
also shout out to Daryl, who's running